In Bunny EXO's own words, she's an open book. The Dumb Blonde podcast host is explaining to fans why she just retired from sex work by shutting down her OnlyFans last year, after her celebration of the one-year anniversary of her retirement apparently left some followers scratching their heads. A lot of PPL seem to be confused as to how I just retired from SW last year because I've been married for 7 years lol. So here's the answer, Bunny, who is married to country star Jelly Roll. Began a Wednesday, March 6th Facebook post. When I married Jay, I refused to give up my independence, rely solely on him, she shared, noting that she has always worked and made her own money. He knew how important it was to me to make my own money. But he did always say, one day baby you won't have to do this anymore. Bunny noted that she started the Bunny EXO brand in 2018, 2 years after she and the Son of a Sinner singer wed, with the money she made on her own. And not a dime of the country star's coffers. 2 years after that, she not only stopped seeing clients and having sugar daddies, but also launched her OnlyFans account, which Bunny said made her millions of dollars. It was crazy the amount of money that site made me in such a short time. Fast forward another 2 years to 2022, and her brand, which features merch such as sweatshirts, t-shirts, caps and more, started making just as much if not more than her sex work, Bunny revealed. So I couldn't justify still having that part of my life when the new brand I created was thriving so much. But there was another reason she gave up sex work, the entertainer shared. I also didn't want to be the only wife in the country music scene whose butthole was on the internet. She wrote, adding a laughing crying emoji. But my husband never once asked me to give up anything in my life. So I decided to retire 100% immerse myself into the Bunny EXO brand in 2023. She concluded her post. Best decision I ever made. The rest is history, baby. The Facebook post that kicked off the fan confusion had been made earlier that same day. In it, Bunny celebrated the anniversary of her shutting down what she called her spicy site, telling followers, I was so scared to let go of that part of my life, leave behind the money I was making, wasn't sure how I'd make up that part of my business. But I had faith, let God have it, he made sure I made it back tenfold. While she may have given up sex work, Bunny EXO hasn't been shy about getting sexy in her new projects. In December, she dropped a racy rap video for Christmas titled 12 Days of Rizmas. In it, she rhymes about female empowerment while also getting a bit NSFW in the lyrics. He was like, baby, this is so good, Bunny shared with Music Mayhem of Jelly's reaction to her video. I don't let him in my creative process or even tell him what I'm doing until it's done. I never ask for his help in any of these songs because it challenges me more to try to make it so dope that he's wowed.